Our other big story, coronavirus will spread in the United States, but are you ready? The feds say it's going to happen sooner or later. Just look at how the virus has already spread around the world. And new tonight, the military says a U.S. soldier based in South Korea has tested positive for the coronavirus. So what can you do to prepare for this? A lot of you may be starting with the wrong thing, a face mask. The Health and Human Services Secretary says there are only 30 million available, but we would need 300 million in a crisis. But even then, the CDC says people should only wear a mask if they're already sick. So what else can you do? Nightside's Liz Birch found some experts to explain.
Dr. Seetha Lakshmi is a USF professor and an epidemiologist at Tampa General Hospital. And she says right now, doctors are treating coronavirus cases in the same way they treat the flu, with one key difference. There's no antivirals like Tamiflu. So doctors treat symptoms like breathing, nutrition, and hydration.
It depends on how severe the infection is. Most people just develop a cough, a little bit of fever, and goes away.
There's no approved vaccine for coronavirus. The best way to prevent it is the same steps you'd take to avoid the flu or common cold. Basic stuff, like wash your hands frequently. Make sure if you're coughing or sneezing, you use a tissue, and then wash your hands. And avoid touching your nose, eyes, and mouth. Dr. Lakshmi says there is a plan in place if we do have coronavirus cases in Tampa Bay.
We don't know how this is going to pan out, right? So all the emergency preparedness plans that have been in place are the ones that are going to take effect.